it's not like I hate small cars, but it's like, you know, the rear view mirrors are my left eye and the sun visors are my right eye, and they both push back as far as I can go. And then there's the constant concussions from my head hitting the roof. And then there's the pain in my spine from the hard suspension. And then there's the time when I lose, you know, feeling in my legs because they're both wrapped up right round my shoulder so I can fit in the seat.